attorneys need to serve as translators. When you're at a law firm, you're taught to advise on what the law says, and then it's up to the client to make the decision. That's true in-house as well, but as attorneys in-house, we have to help the clients translate that law and figure out what's really best for the business. And it may not be, you know, yes, you can do this, no, you can't do that. It's coming up with a creative solution and a creative way to accomplish the business purpose within the confines of the law and our ethical and professional responsibilities as people. I try to take a strategic focus. I think that lawyers are trained based on, you know, how we were taught to think in law school, to approach issues in a different way than business people do. And so I think attorneys can often bring a lot of strategic thinking to advising and encouraging both management and the board to think about different issues in different ways.